How does one calculate annual percentage yield? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've been teaching college math for almost a decade, and we're here to talk about exactly that, how you would calculate annual percentage yield. Now, it's also known as effective annual yield. That's what it's called in some other financial and mathematics circles, but it's actually a rate that you calculate that's a little different than what's called the nominal rate. Now, the nominal rate is called the stated rate. That is the kind of interest rate that is described in advertising. Like if you see a bank offering you an interest rate of 6.35%, that is the stated rate. But the annual percentage yield, though, helps you find the actual rate that you're going to get for that particular year. It gives you a percentage amount of growth. In other words, how much of a percentage your account has grown over a given year, assuming that you don't touch the money that you have inside already. You don't take any money out. You don't put any money back in. You're asked to figure out how much of a percentage growth your account has. And the formula is over here. Now, it's a somewhat involved formula, but we're going to explain to you what the formula involves. Y equals, in parentheses, 1 plus r over n to the nth power minus 1. Now, you may notice here that there's a couple of things to look for. Y stands for the APY. That's the annual percentage yield that you want to find. Now, the r, which shows up in the numerator up there, is the nominal, which is known as the stated. That's the advertised interest rate that you see in magazines and newspapers and the internet. And n, which shows up on two occasions, the denominator down here and the exponent up there, is the number of times the interest is compounded per year. Now, for example, if you read that interest is compounded quarterly, n is equal to 4. If n is 12, that means interest is compounded monthly. 365 corresponds to the word daily. So n really depends from time to time, depending on how much interest is accrued per year. So I'm Jimmy Chang, and there are some basics on how to calculate your annual percentage yield, APY.